on a lot of my videos, I'm requested to do a iPod case collection. I also have an iPhone case collection, but I don't know when I'm gonna post it. I'm still kind of collecting. One little warning, I do have many cases. I'm not trying to brag. Like, who the heck brags about iPod cases or iPhone cases? Like, that's just stupid. Is this one, and it's a travel print case from Five Below for $5. And I really think it's cute. It's a little snap-on case, and it's adorable for the summertime. This case I have is this one, eBay for like 99 cents. I swear it was really cheap. Yeah, this is what it looks like. It's from eBay. It's like a homemade one that they made by them. I have this candle on it. It got a bunch of pen marks, so I had to cover it up. And then I did this and made the love. And then this turned out bad. And then this turned out really bad. And the size turned out really bad. But I still like to wear it. It's like kind of cool. It's mint green. I have a little cute bear in the case. But it's awesome. And it has the old yellow and pink ears, and it has that. It doesn't say really Kuma, so it's an off brand. I have this cute little piggy case, and I love it so much. I literally wore this for like 5 months. I have this adorable case, and it's a little Game Boy case. I have my most expensive case from Spec. It was like $30, totally not worth it, in my opinion. I'm sorry. It's like shedding. Like, do you see that? It's, the rubber is like peeling. Which is totally not, and like right here, and like right here, it's like, it's not even strong enough. It's like peeling off, and it's really not that good of a quality, but when I got it, it was good, so I don't know. But it is a Spec piece, and it's, then I have a Stitch case, and it's so cute. And it's from eBay, and it's a Stitch case, and it's really cute, and I love the little character cases, and it's really fun. I have two polka dot cases, and these are my two favorite colors. They didn't come together. This one I got for Christmas, and then a couple months later I got this one, and I think they're so cute. They're like cotton candy cases, and I love these. Like, these are amazing cases for your iPhone and for your iPod and for whatever other device that has these ones. Okay, that would be so cool if they had this for the iPad. But they're this weird material where you can bend it, but it's not like really a rubber case like this one. And it's not really a hard case like this one. Yeah, I really like these. I have these two little cassette tape cases, and I also have a light pink one that's kind of like this color. I'm upstairs right now. Downstairs, okay. On my desk. I really don't know why not. But yeah, they're really cute. They're on eBay for, I got them for like 98 cents. I swear, they are. It's just amazing. They are awesome, cute little cases, and I'm obsessed. I love collecting them. I collect makeup, and I collect cases, and I collect this case, and it's really boring, but surprisingly, I really like it. It's just a rubbery case. You know where I can get some of these for my iPhone 4? Please comment below. I've seen a couple of them on eBay, but if you know if there's, like, Amazon has these for my iPhone 4, like the button and stuff, I just really like these. On eBay for like, this one's like $2, $3, and it's really cute, and I love it. And I don't remember any of the prices, so these are like rounded, but some of them are. And it's really cute. It's a little bunny. It has a little bunny right here. It's clear. I have a froggy case that I never got to wear on my iPhone. Not kidding. It smells really bad. Really bad, and I got it, and then I smelled it, and then it smelled really bad, so that sucks. And here's a little frog, and yeah, they covered it up in a couple different colors, but I got it on eBay. It was really cheap, so, but yeah, it smelled really bad. It smells like brand new Walmart cheap sneakers. A calculator case, so you can text stained glass. It's a little calculator I got off the eBay, so yeah. It's from Five Below, and it's all like this, and all the cases at Five Below are $5.
parents ever.
I don't think they do. Thanks a lot. And yeah. And this one broke. It was actually, I was trying to get it off and it broke right there. Five Below cases are really cheap and sometimes they're really cheap. I have this case from Five Below, and it's sparkly and pretty and silver, and it's all velvety inside. And I really like it. It's really cute, and I'm after done the outfit. If you want to go like all blinged out, then go. This case, and it's from eBay, and I broke it the first day I got it because I tried to take it off after I tried it on because I didn't need to wear it with it. And it broke. They always break when the volume thing is like that. So it's not like that big of a deal, it's not like it cracked down the middle, but yeah, it's still broken, but it's not broken, it's bent. You can learn to taste it. I have a bumper, and it wasn't supposed to be a bumper, but it ended up like a bumper. Okay, so, it was supposed to be blue right here, blue, all on the side. No, wait, yeah, all on the sides, and then it was supposed to be a clear back. This is the ugliest bumper I've ever seen in my life. It's from eBay. It was like 75 cents. But, okay, let's go try it. But, yeah. Then I have this cute little case that looks like this, and it's from Five Below. It has this weird, I'm just obsessed with it, this weird little thing right here. I don't know what's wrong. I have this case and I'm gonna just talk a little bit about it and what I think about it. I hate it. This one. And I also have a pink one, a like neon kind of pink one. And it's downstairs in my desk. I'm so sorry, but yeah, it's a mint. And it's like it's doubly layeredly. And it's a paint and a bakaka to get off ya. To get on your iPod or your iPhone or wherever you buy it for. It's available for iPhones and the iPods and whatever else. I think there might be some other, maybe Android, but those are the only ones I've seen. And then I have this case, and it's a bunch of polka dots, and then it has like this little diamond that says the name of the brand, and then it has this heart name of the brand, and it's from eBay, and it's like this, and it makes your iPod really nice and thick. They make it, because I'm obsessed with it because I want an iPhone, so it's like the shape of an iPhone, which is awesome, and it has double layers, and I have this, and I'm just gonna tell you how I feel about it. Then I have this one, and you can tell by my smile, I love it. It's an Instagram case, and it's awesome at all. It's the Hello Kitty little case, and it's a rubber case, not the plastic one. Always it. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget to comment, rate, and subscribe to my channel right down there or there. I don't really know what it is for you. This is my right and this is my left. This is probably your right and this is probably your left. But who cares? Subscribe. I do videos Saturday, Tuesday, and Thursdays for your lovely entertainment. I also do any beauty videos and random videos. So please leave me video requests below. I obviously won't do a room tour. I'm filming here because I'm doing my room and it's really messy. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed. And bye!